Huh?
You're only 30.
Yeah, we'll be 25.
Kelly and I were talking yesterday about the quieter level of consciousness that we've both felt from the past year. It sort of slowed us down and made us reevaluate, you know, what it is that we want, what it is that we're doing. But it's also brought our attention to